It's really cool that they got this. You can just take a couple, or you can non-GMO. Even though there is some questionable things, like we know that candy is unhealthy, especially the ingredients in some of these, like red number 40, all those chemicals and dyes. But for the most part, they have a lot of healthy, organic options to choose from.
Better than
Wendy's? Yeah, better than Wendy's. There you go. Look, I told you they got the pickle one. They got it here. And that's the healthy stuff that we bought.
The uni. The test says you low on all that stuff.
Right, so I should eat this, right? To increase my... Yeah.
Place up there. Look at that house.
See how healthy it is?
This is the one I like.
Keith, look at that house up there.
Look.
Do you like it?
Get the sprinkle one in here.
I know, this one right here though.
It's got M&M's in it.
Oh, M&M's. What is M&M's? Mm-hmm. Anything else?
There's a
cookie
pop
there.
They used to be over here.
Yeah. Ow. Down in the freezer section, I guess. Thank
you.
Fresh Market.
You do?
Yeah.
Why?
Especially because how it smells and how all the good foods, how they have it here. Look. They even have this.
The healthy water?
Yeah.
Oh, babe, you want one?
No.
It has... Where is the... Why not? Why not? You didn't like it? Tell us
why. It was creeping me out.
Why? Tell us why.
It was keeping me out. Because it was cold and like, as you know, it got warm. It just felt like the container got soggy. It was weird. I never liked drinking milk or anything out of those kind of containers either.
Then fine, since you want to weird me out.
Oh my god.
You know what I was looking for? Those drinks from Whole Foods. But I don't know, I guess if we stop at Whole Foods. Because that drink was so good last night. I can't believe they put all that vitamin stuff in there. And I can't believe you tried to get me a drink. Because it's not stuff that I normally drink. Go going down the aisle? No? Going down the aisle?
We got pets, so we don't need to.
Too. I'm not carrying you.
Why?
Because I'm holding my phone right now.
You can hold it with one hand, Michael.
No, you're too heavy. And then my arm starts hurting.
I can hold you then.
Okay, then I guess.
Yeah, yeah. You say guess then.
I guess. But when my arm start hurting, then you gotta get back in the car.
What is this?
Michael, oh, so that was the biggest pump.
You it's, like that?
Yeah. Ian Chuck is good. Huh, Michael? Huh?
Michael? I don't know which mom is in there. What's the problem?
Michael, Ian Chuck is good. Ian Chuck, that ice cream's good, Michael.
Coffee thin.
Michael, Ian Chuck, that's good right there, that lollipop.
See it?
Check that one. Check that pink one's good.
I
hate that. It's good, Michael.
Are you kidding me standing
in coffee chocolate? Yes.
Can you
move? It's poison. It says three chocolates equal one cup of coffee. You're gonna die in this shit. Because you know me, I would eat the whole bag.
I hope it's caffeine.
Yeah.
So what? One of those chocolates?
Because they put coffee beans in it.
And malt reduction too, so it's candy on top.
They don't got no vitamin D. It says zero.
Michael, check that pink one's good.
It's from Choco.
It's good, Michael.
It's bad for me. Huh? Can you get up there now? Please, my arm is hurting really bad. I told you, it's already hurt. Because I don't want to be mean to her, but I can't do it. So I don't understand why you guys don't understand that. Yeah, my freaking arm is killing me. You gotta understand that I'm not strong. You understand that?
Yeah.
I can hold you a little bit, but not too long. Because then my arm starts going numb and burning and acting crazy.
When you hold it, all I have to do is let me walk.
No, because then you start touching everything. See? Exactly.
I won't touch anything.
You gotta be nice and listen. Follow the directions.
I am. Hey, Mom, stop putting stuff behind me.
See, this one's kind of like it, but I'm sure it doesn't have it.
Whoa, I found it. Whoa! Maple. Change one, Sophia. Yeah.
What, that smell?
Yeah.
I didn't see any hot dogs, so if you want to go to Whole Foods, I want to get a drink.
What the hell are you gonna put in there? Could be hungry still.
Do you wanna get these?
No, I like these, they're cute. What
are you gonna put on it? Eggs? Beans, rice? Or...
Ground beef and beans and roll it up. If you put cheese.
Yeah, I guess. You can try something.
Michael?
What?
Now who's going to get Michael?
We're going to another store. Look. How did they make them that color? How did they make the chips that color?
Green beans.
Let's see. Exactly, of course. They're always willing to step over that health line. Like, okay, it's non-GMO, and it could have been healthy. But now you're gonna make me eat a bunch of color dye. People are crazy. It's like the holidays are supposed to be good and positive. You can't be positive if you're eating negative.
I want to go to a different place. I want to get something from Melon Cell.
We're going to another place.
Well, I don't want to. I want to get something else from mine.
They didn't have much here that we wanted today. We don't have too much money. If we had a whole bunch of money, I would say, get whatever you want. But we have to get stuff that we all can share and we can all eat. You understand? Thank you.
Like, what's up, the presents in there?
Yep. I like the way it smells in there, though, in the environment.
It's quiet and relaxing.
Because that's the thing, is when you're, if you're, in your life, if you're, you've been traumatized, or you know, you're a more calming in nature, you really have to think about where you go and what your environments you go to, you know what I'm saying? Even just a trip to Walmart can put you into a bad mood, you get what I'm saying? So why would you take a trip to Walmart if you know that there's going to be something there that triggers you to put you in a bad state of mind? You get what I'm saying? So you really have to think about your environment, where you choose to eat, where you choose to go shopping. It matters, it really does matter. Good vibes and positiveness instead of people. Can you stop and be a patient, please? You're very impatient. Very, very impatient. It's okay, though.